So we've just got our hands on Apple's lightest and brightest new tablet, the iPad Air. So we're gonna unbox it and take a look at what's inside. So we have the space gray and black 128GB Wi-Fi and 4G capable iPad Air right here, which is priced at £739, but prices start at £399 with a 16GB Wi-Fi only model, and you get 16, 32, 64 and 128GB storage options in there as well. So just take off the cellophane wrapping right here. Just pull that off. So it is classic Apple packaging. So we have a nice shot of the iPad Air on the front, of course. You've got iPad Air branding around the sides and Apple logos on each end. And a very brief bit of information, including storage information, and that this is the Wi-Fi and 4G variant. And straight away, there we have the Air itself, which is obviously noticeably slimmer, particularly on the bezels. And wow, just picking it up, you immediately feel the weight difference over the older iPad 4, which we have here. And you can see, if I just lay them over the top of each other there, you can see how much smaller the iPad Air actually is without losing any screen size. So I'm just going to hold the power button down. So you have power on that. And whilst that's turning on, see what else we have in the box. So we have the larger UK power adapter right here, which obviously slots together like so. And we have the classic design by Apple in California box contents, which I believe if you pop open, you get the new redesigned SIM tray, the same one that actually comes with the iPhone 5C, and a little quick start guide with just some information here, a nice color information panel with all the hardware controls, where the nano SIM tray is down on the right hand side. And welcome to the iPad Air message there. Some info and the classic Apple stickers. And underneath that, the lightning connector to USB lead, all the standard stuff. And in true Apple fashion, that is it. That is literally everything that you get in the box that's actually stuck in there. So beyond that, we just have now to play with the new iPad Air itself, which is of course the same 9.7-inch Retina display as the fourth generation iPad. But this time it's paired to a smaller, lighter body. And of course it runs the new hardware on the inside. So we have Apple's new A7 chip powering this thing. And of course we have improved cameras on the front and the back, as well as a smaller battery, but it still offers more power efficiency. So you'll get the same amount of battery life from the iPad 4 to the iPad Air, despite the smaller, lighter battery in this. So if you've got any questions, drop us a line down below. Head to recombu.com for everything else, and we'll be doing more on the iPad Air very soon. Thanks a lot.